I'm Hoi.
Hi, I'm Flo.
Welcome to the Durian TV show. Today, I have some interesting stories to tell you guys.
Oh, I know. What interesting story is? It's a Thai dance, right?
Yes.
Hoi, how Thai dance came from?
Thai dance was started by Nola.
And another famous Thai dance is Khon. It's performed by two of non-speaking dancers. And nowadays, Thai dance was put into the major subject. It starts between primary school until high school. Are required to study this course.
Okay, Sai is waiting for you. She wants you to see how to start Thai dance.
Let's go!
Now I'm at Durian School. I will let you guys to see how they teach Thai dance. Follow me. We come from Durian TV show. Can we get into this class?
Sure.
Go!
Okay, now I'm in the class. Before they dance, they have to pay respect to the teacher. In Thai, called Wai Kru. Let's see the example. After that, we start from bend the body and hands to meet its flexibility. That is some exercise the body to make it ready for movement. Can you show some exercise? On the knee, bend the finger, do like that again. Had the last one. Yeah, it's very difficult. Count 1 to 10. Okay, I'm gonna die now.
When it finished, they will start perform with method dance at first, because this is a basic of all performance. Let's see the example.
When you finish the method dance, you can start another performance. I have one performance to show you.
Thank you.
Thank you.